I'm sorry.
It's okay. I understand.
For the best, okay?
Maybe.
Take care.
I will.
Goodbye, Daniel. Iced coffee for Sarah.
Sarah.
Daniel?
I thought you wouldn't come back.
I thought so too. I mean, after so many years, how are you?
I'm doing fine. And I'm really glad to see you again, Sarah.
And I'm glad to see you too. I mean, look at you. You've changed so much.
it's been years. A lot has happened.
A lot? Like what?
Well, after you left, I didn't really know where to go, and some nights I just long go without you. So I had to fix myself. I even tried dating for a change.
Dating? So, how was that like?
It didn't really go well. You know, some girls are just really hard. But, you know, dating wasn't the right way to fix it.
So, if dating didn't work, what did?
You know, distracting, keeping myself busy with work.
That's good.
So, how was London?
London. London was good. I mean, it was different. Different from here, definitely. I mean, I enjoyed it so much.
See. Is it really nice there?
Yeah, I mean, I can assure you that it is. It's really weird being here because it was just so different there. So, it's crazy.
So, are you staying here any longer then?
Yeah, that's the thing. I think that's the good news because my dad, he isn't working there anymore. So I'm back for good, I guess. So I guess I won't be going anywhere. You know, it's really funny meeting you here because I thought that after I left, I wouldn't ever see you again. I mean, even after I came back here, I really didn't expect this to happen. Really nice.
You know, Sarah, you don't have to think about it anymore, right?
I think that we can actually start over from where we left our relationship. I mean, I want to. Do you? I'm sorry, that was really stupid for me to say. I
no,
shouldn't
no,
have said
Sarah,
that.
Sarah, it's my
really
fault.
Sorry.
It's not your fault, okay? Look, we were the best I've had. Yet it's what hurts me most. It changed me. And I don't think I'll be able to bear it again.
I understand.
Ani, Joko! Mana minuman kami ya?
Hi, we're Daniel's friends.
Hi. Hi.
Bah, ayo dah.
Um, Guys, kita pa. Sarah? I have to go. These guys are really in a rush.
Yeah, I understand you forgot your drinks.
Sorry. Always try to work this out.
We talked about this already, Danielle.
I know, but it feels like I don't have a choice. What am I supposed to do?
We'll find someone better than me.
Cool.
Then what are you going to do? I don't want you to wait. I might not even come back, you know it.
This is not fair.